We're going to leave you in the tender hands of Mr. Cliff Stapleton on the hurdy-gurdy, who's going to give you a rather wonderful tune that he wrote called The Almond and the Olive. Well, I'll let him tell you all about it.
Thanks, Chris. This is inspired from an experience in Jerusalem many years ago, and that's hence the name Almond and Olive. I ended up playing with two Palestinian marriage bands, of which no women were invited. And I ended up dancing with a man dressed up as a woman, because I was the guest. Anyway, that's a very short story, but anyway. But before, it was near the second station of the cross in the Via Dolorosa, and I got presented, and I've forgotten his name, but he gave me an almond, and he said, take some blood for courage, because, I don't play with those musicians. But anyway, it's called The Almond and the Olive, and you can do a French dance called a mazurka to it. Do an intro.